morning. I am Dr. Mahesh, Director, Government of India, Central Poultry Development Organization and Training Institute, located in Hesaragatta, Bangalore. We are the premier institute in the country, training for poultry for officers of Indian nationals and foreign nationals. We have trained so far about 57 countries, and we've been training new entrepreneurs who want to start a business in poultry. We have lots of programs for the entrepreneurs, for the farmers, for the industry people, and for the financial institution people. So this institution has a mandate under the National Livestock Mission to produce chicken, ducks and turkeys. We are producing chicken which are rural varieties, namely Kaveri, Chabro and Asil cross, and we are producing ducks, namely Peking ducks, which are imported from China, and we are producing layer ducks, Khaki Campbell, which we imported from London. And recently this year we introduced once again the large turkey variety, large white and large bronze. Farmers across the country can write to us, can download our app, that is CPDOTI, in Google Play Store, can visit our website www.cpdoti.org, can visit our Facebook Bangalore CPDOTI, and we are at the service for the nation. And we have lots of programs for the farmers as venture capital funding through NLM. People can Google it, National Livestock Mission 2017. Various formats are available. So our campus is about 150 acre green campus located in Hesaragatta with all the modern facilities. It's an honor to say that our ministry and our department has taken up automation facilities. We are the only institute in the country under Government of India where 12 sheds have been automated fully. So only the operation which is required is egg collection, otherwise the entire thing is automated. So we are here for the support of the industry, for the farmers, and this institute puts all the endeavors to make the poultry sector number one for the world. As of now, in Indian poultry, we are now producing almost 1 crore broiler chicks a day, and we are producing around 20 crore eggs a day with 3 crore breeder population. We are here committed for the values and qualities to upgrade our nation, and we have started up as per the Honorable Prime Minister's message, doubling of farmers' income. Under that, our institute puts up an endeavor for Skill India and Startup India. With this, we want to take the nation forward. Wish you all the best. Wish you all the best for the poultry India. Thank you.